Did you know, dear viewer, that the Egyptian army has become one of the top 10 in the world and the most powerful in the Middle East? And yeah, you know, there's so many ranks in the Egyptian army. So now we're gonna talk about the Egyptian military ranks. This apply to all categories of the Egyptian army, including the Egyptian Navy, the Egyptian Air Force, and the Egyptian Field Army. We will list them in order from the lowest rank to the highest rank. Let's get started. Private.
How's the pilot?
Private.
Son of a bitch. Private Cornstalk.
Corporal.
Tarzan?
Is it, Hey,
drop dead, Corporal.
Corporal.
Sergeant.
Yes, Sergeant.
Staff Sergeant.
Staff Sergeant Dignam.
Staff Sergeant Barnes.
Sir!
Staff Sergeant Dignam is our liaison to the undercover.
What you got, Staff Sergeant?
Non-commissioned officer.
Expect my non-commissioned officers to lead by example.
First Warrant Officer.
Turned in his retirement papers and you've been moved up.
I'm still Chief Warrant Officer of ODA 595. And my team has more combat experience than the rest of 5th Group combined.
Lieutenant.
I knew the risk when I took this job, Lieutenant.
Lieutenant, that Joker card pinned to the body?
Lieutenant, redeploy that bazooka to the right side of the road.
Lieutenant.
Hello, sir.
First Lieutenant.
First Lieutenant, United States Air Force.
Captain.
I guess that was the, decent thing to do. Captain.
Hey, so Captain, what about you?
Major. Lieutenant Colonel.
This is Lieutenant Colonel Frank Slade. Oh, John. I'm a Lieutenant Colonel, United States Army. This is Lieutenant Colonel Frank Slade.
And when you are a Lieutenant Colonel in the Army, you just follow orders.
Colonel. Brigadier General.
Signed, Brigadier General Musgrove, War Services Commander, Washington, D.C.
Colonel?
I wish to speak to Brigadier General Musgrove.
Major General.
He's just been delayed. Bad weather.
The Major General wants to know what to do with any prisoners captured.
Major General Green.
Yes, sir. I see.
Lieutenant General.
Lieutenant General, United States Army. In direct contravention of an order to evacuate Burundi by his commander-in-chief. That is the president, for those of you who do not know.
General. Marshal. Private. Corporal. Sergeant. Staff Sergeant. Non-commissioned officer. First Warrant Officer, Lieutenant, First Lieutenant, Captain, Major, Lieutenant Colonel, Brigadier General, Major General, Lieutenant General, Marshal,